Here, in this question, first we can write down the given data, that is, the power is equal to negative.